Nick, as one of our absolute favorite storytellers, I have to ask if you can articulate for all of us here what it is that makes Lovecraft so visceral, so special, and so symbolic.
Well, it's his descriptions of things. He takes the time to go into this attention to detail where he really brings you into the story and builds the suspense where you can feel like you're in it vicariously. I think he was a maestro of that.
Family drama is a common theme. Can you talk about working with this specific family and your experiences with these young and very talented
Well, I had a terrific cast. You know, the young man who played my son was tremendous at improvisation, and nothing fazed him. And then my daughter was played brilliantly with an approach that Richard added this sort of almost Wiccan element to her character that I thought was quite fresh, and she emerges the heroine of the piece. And of course, Jolie is someone I have enjoyed for a long time, and I was thrilled that I could work with her. So working with a top-level cast like that really helped. Oh, I just think that there's in the movie, I haven't seen the movie itself, but the story certainly has moments where the family is feeling the effects of this field, this energy field from the meteorite, and it's degenerating the family in various kinds of madness. My character is going through a kind of a psychological breakdown. Other characters are going through physiological breakdown. So there is definitely a core to it of madness.
Was it difficult to act?
No. I mean, well, there were some scenes that were kind of emotionally demanding, and it kind of was an experience that asked a lot of all the actors to sort of bring a kind of organic destruction to their emotions. But I would say mostly it was a joy because I was working with such great actors and with a director that I thought was a real auteur. The thing about color out of space is when H.P. Lovecraft wrote it, he described the color as a color from an entirely different spectrum. An alien spectrum, so no one's ever seen it before. And when I heard that Richard Stanley was going to do it, I thought he was the kind of director that could try and create a new experience with color. And so I thought that was the right choice. Then the Spectrovision folks brought me the script, and they knew that I loved family drama, and I also liked gothic horror, and they put the two together with this, so that's how I became Nathan. The movie has a kind of a relevant theme to it because of the effects, this sort of this alien energy from the meteorite is creating on the environment, and not that it's a message movie, but on the environment and the animal life. And I think it's kind of in the zeitgeist, and it's kind of relevant. I grew up reading Edgar Allan Poe and Lovecraft and Robert Chambers, and that was the logical projection that brought us Stephen King, that kind of legacy of the American gothic horror. And my father was a professor of comparative literature, and he kind of recommended that I get into Lovecraft. So by doing this movie, I feel like I'm with him again.